play, leading 2-1. Dubinsky with it at the half wall, sends it up to Lewis. Lewis back to Dubinsky. He loses the handle on it. He sends it backhand to Chakowski. Back to Lewis. Backhand to Young. They're just outside. Even on five here. Dubinsky puts a floater. I don't know what that was. Kept in by Lewis. Knocked down by Dubinsky. He almost gets hammered in the corner. Comes back out to Lewis. He's going to shoot. Nope, he's not going to shoot. He is. Comes Hamburg in the middle. One man to beat. Ryan Young back. Put on net. Right out in front. Nice pass. The wall to Dubinsky, he misses it. Not gonna go for icing. Red Raiders changing here. Matt Bowen sends one to the net. That doesn't go anywhere. Stepped in by Bowen. Comes Connor Uhoff. Had a goal yesterday against Kenmore West. In front, Stroy. Loose. Nobody wants to score here. They're all standing on the puck. I don't know what's going on. Aiden Roberts is worried about his jersey. It's all tucked in. Can't get it out. Pass up. Hobot up the left side, looking for somebody. Nobody there. He skates all the way behind the net. Sends it up to Bowen. Bowen with a slap shot wide. Nobody wants to shoot the puck today the right way. Hobot skates the circle and puts it to Roberts. Roberts shoots that wide too. Got a 2-on-1 here. Shot saved by Brendan Janik. Is in net for the St. Francis Red Raiders. Aiden Roberts dumps it in. His line's gonna change. Joe Wujcik and Jacob Lewis out in defense for the Red Raiders with Hunter Oliver, Matt Murphy, and Jake Donaldson, the energy line out here. Hamburg sends it to maybe Joey Wujcik. Looking for something, sends it to the net. Nothing happening there. Back around, Matt Murphy chasing after it. Goes out to Wujcik. He takes a bump. That could have been a penalty, but no call there. Red Raiders. Here comes Jake Donaldson. He's put one to the net. No good shots on goal here. Number 34 for Hamburg. Sucks that one up. Skates to the right side. He's going to go behind the net. Get hammered by both defensemen. Actually, one defenseman. Hunter Oliver now got some room to skate. He brings it up to center. That's going to be offsides. One too many moves there. Let's do something with it, boys. Get it deeper, pass it. Days of stick handling past the blue line are over. Doesn't happen. Back to the Pierce Green line. Just kids, man. They're just kids. be a double minor penalty on Ryan Young for hooking. I don't know what the other call was, but 17 in the box for 4 minutes here. Red Raiders need to kill this one off. Hamburg's catching up on shots on goal here. Jake's growing the corner, working hard, trying to win battles. And he's got it. Sends it over to Matt Bowen. Looks like Matt Bowen's just going to send it up. Got a guy, 2-on-1 here. They hurry, Felser with Pierce Green, and Pierce Green can't get a handle on it. Felser puts it back out. No call there. Felser got manhandled. Pierce Green gets knocked out. We're jibber-jabbering over here. A lot of hitting in this game. Not a hockey game, more like a fight contest. It's not the way St. Francis plays hockey, I know that. We're not a physical team. Here comes Davinsky. Pressure on the puck. Big hit by Pierce Green on 23. Bowen's got room. Sends it up to Davinsky. Davinsky tracks it again. But defense got a guy behind him. Great work by Ryan Fitch here and Davinsky. Not letting the Hamburg Bulldogs cross the red line, but here they come now. They're going to enter a zone, trying to get a shot. Put out in front, and that's going to be kept in here. Saved by Janik. Wujcik sends it up. Still in the zone. Hamburg's going to set it up here. Red Raiders need to get it out of their zone, make a change here. Shot gets tipped. Out of play. .10:47 left here in the second period. Still 1:40 left in Ryan Young's penalties. He had a hooking call and an elbowing call. Red Raiders been killing this off pretty well. They've only got one shot on goal so far. Connor Juhas takes the faceoff. Sam Chukowski tries to get it out but can't. There's a shot. Feet goes wide. Somebody's mouth guard's laying on the ice there in the middle. Here. Looks like the Red Raiders need to play some hockey and not be physical. Hamburg's a more physical team. Can't play down to their level. Got to play your game. See if they can make something happen here. Shot by Young. Almost tipped by Jake Donaldson. Jake Donaldson. it in as Zach Lewis pinched in as a defenseman. Matt Murphy keeps it in the zone. Ooh, Jay Donaldson takes a big hit. Zach Lewis trying to get by a couple guys. He does. Oh, into the net. Jake Donaldson gets hammered in front. This is a makings of. Guy off the bench. Red Raiders are not a big hitting team. They're trying to play physical. It's not going to work here. Here comes Hamburg, walked around Lewis in front, just sitting there. Need to clear the front there, boys. This line's been out here too long. They're trying to get a change. Need to freeze that puck here. Another shot goes wide. Matt Murphy can't get it out. Hamburg keeps it in. They send it down low to number 23. Big hit by Murphy. Shot. Lewis can't get it out. Goes back in front. Hamburg with it in their zone. This has got to be at least a minute. Tipped down low, still loose, covers it up. A little under 8 minutes left here in the second period. Hamburg Bulldogs have caught up in shots. It's now 18-21. Red Raiders need to spread the ice here. And Brendan Janik's trying to fix his helmet over there after he took one off the noggin. In front. I think that's what the Red Raiders need to do here. Need to communicate a little bit better. That's, looks like it's going to be icing. It makes it. Nope, he waved it off. Jake Stroy did catch up with it. Matt Bowen sends it over to Felzer. Felzer up to Pierce Green. Pierce Green sends it in the middle to nobody. With it again. Stopped. Here comes Felzer up to the blue line. He's got no help with him. He loses the puck. Steps around the guy. No call there. He's tired. They're going to have to make a change here. High and off the glass goes Hamburg. Joe Wujcik with it. Hamburg's got to stay on sides here. Pinch it in. Backhand. Connor Juhas, great hustle here. Big hit by Chukowski. No tripping call. This is like a house hockey game here, folks. Bodies flying everywhere. No flow to this game whatsoever. It is tied 2-2 though, so it is a good game, if you want to call it that. That comes out. Shots on goal now are 20-22. Hamburg has turned the tables here. They were down 2-0. Scored a power play goal. Had a penalty shot goal before that. Game's all tied, and out of that too. Comes Chase Judkowitz. Goalie plays it. He's in. For the Red Raiders, see if they can win one here. A lot of me today in this game. No, not a lot of good passing. Need some more communication. Aiden Roberts directing traffic. Does win the faceoff. Chase Stickwood sends it around to nobody. Comes out of the zone for Lewis. Lewis sends it back in deep. 4:45 left in the second period here. And here comes Hamburg. Just dish it out. Ryan Young misses it. Here comes a 2-on-1. Hamburg, they can't settle the puck down. Right out in the slot. Number 4 slides like a baseball player. Keep it in, but can't. Comes the energy line for St. Francis. A lot of stick handling here, folks. I don't know what's going on. Matt Murphy trying to get the puck here. Goes over to Jake Donaldson, who's going to ride his guy over in the corner. Going to try to keep the handle on it. Here comes Hunter Oliver. Sidesteps one guy, gets hammered in the corner. That's no icing. Matt Bowen up to Murphy. Murphy to Oliver. Oliver's got some speed. He misses it. To give it to somebody. He just sends it down low. Shot wide by Hamburg. Saved by Janik. Big Stroy gives it right away. Fitch with it. Matt Murphy just sends it to the defenseman. Shot on net. Goes over Janik's head, buzzes his ear. Out in front. Here comes Ryan Fitch with it. Might want to get it out of the zone, boys. Be a good idea. Red Raiders making some changes here. Gets sent up, skips over. Belzer with it now, looking for a man to beat. He does. He gains control of it in the corner. It's hit. Pure screen covering on defense here. Their screen keeps it in. Now Ryan Fitch covering for defense as Jacob Lewis battles down low. It ain't going to be good if they come down. There's no defenseman. Belzer with it behind the net, digging deep. He needs some help back there. Here comes Hamburg. Belzer gets tipped. He's got a break. Oh, he shoots it wide. There it is again, back in the corner. Belzer digging deep again. Clear screen there to help. Ryan Fitch sitting right out in front. Comes up. Little shot by Wujek. Oh! Tipped in. Joey Wujek puts one on net. Not sure if another Red Raider tipped it. Going to get that goal. We're going to find out here in a minute, though. Joey Wujek sends it to the net. Might have been tipped by Pierce Green. Three to two here, Red Raiders, as Connor Juhas brings it up the left side. He's got room. Tries to snipe it, but hits the side of the net. That comes out. Sent around the boards by Hamburg with 25 seconds left here in the second period. Is it late second period goal by the Red Raiders? Could take momentum into the third period for him with 10 seconds left here in the second. That's going to come down. That looks like it's going to do it for the period, folks. That's going to be icing, actually. 2.3. Red Raiders are going to pull Brendan Janik. See what happens. As you see, shots on goal are 21 to 24. Hamburg has come back with shots, scored a goal, but Red Raiders still lead it 3 to 2. See what happens here with 2.3 seconds left. Red Raiders got six guys on the ice overloading towards the net. Sam Chakowski is going to try to win the faceoff. Nothing happens.